What's up, guys? It's Abby. Today I'm playing MSP, which is a miniature planet. So, yeah, we're just gonna. Oh my god. Spin the wheel. Okay. Not a VIP, though, so. And, sorry if the screen is wrong. Oh, wait, I should, like, do that. Yep, okay. So, that last video called MSP, I know it's really bad. I'm trying to be more out of my videos too. It's kind of hard. So, yeah. We're gonna check out the new beauty clinic thing. Because I think it's like really cringy or something. I think I've seen it. Here's what I look like right now. My lips look kind of gross. Why am I... Okay. So, yeah, we're not actually gonna buy the stuff though. We're just gonna check it out. But just the new stuff. Are we taking off the new stuff? So the first one is this one. Well, obviously I'm not gonna buy it because I'm kind of saving up for something because I only have 1,253 star coins and it doesn't kind of seem like a lot, but it's actually not that much. So these eyes are very ugly. I think the eyeliner is cute, but they're very ugly. Yeah, I hate the eyebrows. Like, I'm not a fan at all. This needs help. Okay. It needs help. Yeah. Okay, next one. Okay, wait. Wait, would this cost me? Oh, no. Yes, my eyes. Okay, so. We got these. Oof. What is that? I hate these eyebrows because it's like a curve. Like, oh, it doesn't make sense to me. And it's like, I like the eyelashes though. I think the eyelashes are cute. And it's two different colors. So it doesn't make sense. Then it'll be the same color, right? Oh. Oh, I kinda like that. I kinda like how that looks. It really is black. Can I change the eyebrow color? Where's the eyebrow color? I think this one's the eyebrow color. Oh. Where's the eyebrow color? How do you change that? There it is. Is it this one? Perfect. I love it. You know, I kind of like these. No, I really don't. But, you know, if you change them, both of the eyes black, and, like, if you just take away the eyebrows, and... just have both the eyes black, I kind of like it. But these are like, ew, even the eyebrows are too bushy. Yeah, so now, is there anything new here? Nope, there's nothing new. Yes, there is a new nose. Yeah. So, it's this one. I kind of like it because the old one was VIP and it's like an ugly nose too. Like, I think the nose is actually kind of cute. It's kind of like a little cute button nose. I think it's too close to the lips though. I don't know. I think that's normal, but you know, it doesn't look right on me to start because this is my normal nose. So you know, it's like it's different. But I think it's cool that they give you a they give non-VIPs a chance to have a nose ring too. What about lips? I hope there's no lips. No, there's no lips. So I think I want these lips, but they're VIP. So I'm gonna have to get these lips if I want that kind of chin too, because the ones that I have are like, I don't know. I don't like them. You saw them before. Okay, these, see the chin's kind of like, I don't know. And see, like, this has a skinny chin. I don't like this. But, yeah. And skin colors. They don't have any new skin colors. But, yeah, that was me roasting Beauty Clinic. You know, it's only eyes and nose. Okay. But anyways, now I'm going to show you how to get a good look on MSP without VIPs or gems, because you don't have to use gems on here. But yeah, so let's go. So, the first thing, well, this is how I think it looks good, or whatever, which is these. I don't like the eye color. Let me change eye color. I like this color. I like brown eyes. But yeah, I like those eyes. They're like the best non-VIPs to me. Look, these eyes and these eyes are the exact same. Or are these long eyelash? Oh, the eyebrows are more orange, but the eyes are almost the same. They're pretty much the same, I think. Then on the eye color, I like this. So I know it looks really ugly right now, but then you can change the color to whatever you want. So I'm gonna go for a pink look in this video. Just because I'm gonna do this color. This color. And it's color. And that's kind of cute. I think it looks better all black. And this highlighter, I totally thought it was VIP, but it's not. So we're gonna put that in too. And oh, I didn't change my color. Change my eye color back. So you can do whatever eye color you want. You know, that doesn't really matter. Did that take my eyeshadow? You can't. You have to wait. Am I wearing eyeshadow? I don't know if I'm wearing eyeshadow. It doesn't look like it. Oh, you can't wear both of those at the same time. We'll go with that for now, and then we'll change back. So, then the nose doesn't really matter to me. Like, I don't really care with the nose. You know, you can do whatever nose you want. Ooh, don't do it. No. I'm just gonna go with my normal nose. I don't have to pay for it though, because it's my normal nose. If you can see there. Next is the lips. So what's really popular right now on MSP, this is 9 minutes. I can't see the right, I think it's 9 minutes. Is these lips, because it has like the skinny chin too, and they're just really cute lips. But I'm not VIP, so the closest thing we have to that is these. You know, they're still kinda cute, I guess. So I like to do this peachy color right here with my lips. And I think it's like really cute. I looked like Michael. No, not Michael Jackson. If you, Jonathan on Stranger Things, I don't know his real name. I look like him, I think. Like, right on my, in this video thing, I feel like I look like him. Comment down below if you see it. And I know, like, it's a normal screen whenever you're watching this right now, but it's, like, the MSP thing is, like, tiny, so I'm sorry about that. I don't know how to fix it. So, our skin colors, do whatever you want, because everything is, $300, and nothing is VIP. Because it gives you a chance. Because, like, you shouldn't be VIP to do your actual skin color. I think that's just, like, pretty stupid. So, yeah. Let me take the highlighter off. It's kind of scaring me, actually. Let me go with that. Oh, that's better. That's what was doing it. It was a highlighter. No, it's definitely like him. I think it's lips. But it's better now. I think that Jonathan Byers in Stranger Things looks like Michael Jackson after he got all of that plastic surgery. I don't know. Do you see that? I don't know. So, that's my look, and it's under, $1,000. So, it's actually pretty cheap, and it's a pretty cute look. So, then I'm putting my glasses back on, and that's what it looks like. Obviously, I would be wearing a different outfit with this because it looks, it just doesn't go good with, like, my workout-looking outfit. So, oh, it's because I opened it. That's why. Okay, so let me check out all of these. Okay, so this one is from, I don't know. This is a group chat. I forgot about this one. I don't know. I just want them to leave me about this. Because they won't. Let me pause this and I'll be back. Oh wait, how do you pause it? Oh, that's how. Okay, so all my chats are on. I answer all of them. So yeah, that was my video. If you want me to do Roblox, just tell me, because I love Roblox and I will totally do a video for you on it. I'm actually gonna go play Roblox right now, so if you want me to do a video, just tell me. If nobody comments, I guess I won't do a Roblox video. Or I probably will, because, you know, comments don't really matter to me. Like, you tell me I'm ugly, I don't care, it's just a comment. So yeah. Like and subscribe. And bye.